try this again now. I've got the planter hooked up, all ready to go. As I say, I worked the ground, so I'm gonna try to see if this works out. It should. I worked it out 3 inches down, 3.5. So now it's a lot softer, so I can actually get down pressure to plant the seed into the ground. I can find a seed here. All right, so you can see a little guy there. So I did find it. It's a major dry conditions there. So what I have to do is I have to irrigate this up, put moisture into the soil before it actually gets going, or if it rains. But what's rain? I don't think it's gonna happen. So, we're gonna get it up and go from there. Still putting down a lot of downforce right now. There's areas that are still put on 600 pounds per row, some that are at 50 pounds per row, and even some lift here and there. It's just dry, and so that's gonna be kind of the name of the game, but I'm glad I did work it. I think that was the right decision. I left 3 acres over there that didn't work. I didn't really want to replant the seed because I know I'm not gonna make a lot of money in this field anyway, so I didn't want to waste more money. It's gonna come up, but it just might not be the best stand. Well, we do have some corn coming up now. The first field that we planted when we were kind of getting things tested and everything, they are spiked through now. Probably about, an inch or so coming up. Looks great. We did a little bit of flag test to see how many plants come up after the first 24 hours. Well, within the first day, actually, I think it was about 12 hours, all of those plants came up at the same time. So that's just going to tell us that this new planter that we bought, or new parts, really has made a difference. And the big thing with that is if you have two plants, one comes up earlier and the other one's behind quite a bit, it almost creates competition more so than it would when they're against each other. Because now you got one that's a little bit taller, so it's going to get more sunlight, more water. It's going to be a little bit of a bully to that smaller one. And so that's what we're trying to prevent with this new planter, that they all come up at the same time. Driving by, look at the corn, and if you can see, we've got corn just barely spiking out of the ground here. That's not corn, it's a wheat. Some more. So that's what we want to see, is just nice constant emergence. This spot might not be as good as this one here testing things, but it's just barely coming out of the ground. It's coming out really nice. Could use some rain, but there is some decent moisture underneath, because this field, after we planted, we did run a pivot right across it. So you can see, if we dig down, you gotta go a little bit, but you go about 3 inches or so. There's definitely some moisture, so that's good. It's supposed to be windy all week. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Got my 120 acre field done. I'm gonna go ahead and plant some more. Hopefully this next week. Just waiting on the irrigation. I'll run the irrigation across. Probably let it dry for 2 days and then